we mourn Edi Saab's passing away, not only because he was Pakistan's greatest philanthropist and humanitarian, but also because he lived his life through this ideology of Edi-ism, which meant that he didn't discriminate based on religion or color or caste or creed or ethnicity. It's because everyone he touched and every project that he was involved in, he was first and foremost a human being.